Hi, I'm Tara.
Oh, this is a book I would totally want to read. Not only would I want to read it, I totally want to live it all again. I mean, it's hugely inspiring to me. I find it really difficult reading it because I've read it so much. And every time I read it, I want to change it even more. And also, I'm already writing, you know, so much has happened since that book. I'm just like, oh my God, that's history. We need to, you know, I need 10 more. It's very easy to play this kind of ditzy Sex and the City kind of part, but actually you do have to have a serious head on your shoulders. And I think, yes, there was a whole cult of it-dom and being queen of the it-girls and all that, which is fantastic for this book because there is a lot of that in it. But, you know, for me, the it girl died the day I went into rehab. It was years ago. And, you know, that was her obituary. And now, you know, I want to be taken seriously in life. I mean, I've seen it, bought it, the T-shirt, worn it, whatever it's called, and done all that. And I definitely wanted all these people who, you know, this talentless Tara, poor little rich girl, da-da-da-da-da, all these sort of pointless celebrity, all these strap lines which sort of stick in your head. So prove them all wrong that I'm actually a really serious person who can write, who did get her A-levels, who did go on, who can recite Shakespeare, who can play Shostakovich. And so why should people read Inheritance? Because they will inherit a really naughty streak, a really sassy streak, and although it's very much based on material and adventures of Lyric Charlton, I think in life, you know what, you can do whatever you set out to do. And if you're a girl, you can pretty much get to these places and wear these things and have your hot ticket. You just have to always remember to pack your passport and always have the last word.